smart, they're talented, they're really nice people, and it's just such a pleasure, you know, to just come here and be with them. So, you know, to make music and teach them how to read music, and hopefully they'll continue practicing on their own.
Yeah.
but you know, the songs that we are playing right now, they learned by reading music. We did not teach them do this. They learned by looking at the music, and that's been a big step forward. You know, we only meet once a week, so the steps are slow, but we're trying to make sure that we establish a foundation for future learning, so that they learn things that they can use to inform their practice at home, so that if I give them a piece of music, they can learn it on their own. You know, so at this early stage, sometimes it seems slow, but if they stick with us and keep working, eventually things will pick up. But all that aside, I just really like spending my Friday nights with them because they're really just great. So thank you for bringing them here and giving us the opportunity to work together. Thank you.